But now it's time for the Overs to make their first foray into the live shows, which means we go to their mentor, who has swapped the lions of South Africa's judges' houses for the bare bit of this new studio just off the Hangar Lane gyratory. A gyratory system? It's Nicole Scherzinger!
Less is more. Here he is to simply express himself. I'm over the moon to introduce Kevin Davy White!
My whole life, I've been surrounded by music. When I first started to sing, it makes me feel fully myself, and I fell in love with.
I have to take you with me to my live show.
My whole X Factor journey has been like a dream, like I'm flying on a cloud. And arriving to the live shows, I'm close to touch it for the first time. I moved to London because I know the music scene is there. I did had some good opportunities, but it always went down. So I start to clean in the morning, busking during the day. Sometimes I performed in front of one person, sometimes 100 persons, but I was always happy because I was playing. I met my girlfriend 2 years ago now.
When I walked into that bar, you were playing to about 3 people in there.
The only one I can see it was her and her blue eyes. And I was like, who is that person? She's really my biggest support ever. I've chosen this song, Stay by Rihanna, because it's talking about a love story, and I can think about my girlfriend when I'm gonna sing.
You went from the busker on the streets.
Yeah.
Now you're here, and you're embracing it.
Yes, definitely. I made a promise to myself. I said, this year, I have to be seen by everyone, and this is exactly what I'm doing, so I think now is my time.
Kevin Davy White!
All along it was a fever. Of course we're harder than believer. I threw my hands in the air, said, show me some. Said if you dare come a little closer. Round and around and around and around we go. Oh, now tell me, now tell me, now tell me, now you know.
Everything about that was perfect. You are a true artist, you're a true musician, and you know how to express yourself in a song. I mean, I think you're in a different league altogether. I really, really do. And it's very rare we have somebody as amazing as you in this competition. Merci beaucoup.
Yes! Oh, Kevin, darling, your voice
is so rich and warm feeling. And that song, I feel, really represents the sort of artist that you want to really be. It suited you perfectly. And now I'm really scared I've seen you perform, because I thought I had a slam dunk, and now I'm all afraid.
Yeah, be afraid, be afraid.
It was brilliant.
Kevin.
Thank you.
It doesn't really get much better than what you just did on that stage. Oh. Honestly, that is such an emotional song, and the grit in your voice, it was so raw. I've never seen Nicole so excited. I thought she was going to burst. It was beautiful.
Thank you.
Gyrating. You said gyrating. How I look right now? Because when you sing, it stirs my soul like that. It's chaos.
Thank you very much.
Seriously, it's all
extra. Tonight, you said on your VT, I just want to be seen. Well, you are more than seen. You are heard. Your voice is heard, not only through the UK, but over the world as it should be. I'm over the moon and so happy for you for that beautiful, honest performance.
Thank you, judges. Kevin, were you nervous this week at all leading up to this?
I was nervous just before to get up on stage, but you know, I'm a hard worker and I work hard to make sure that I just come here on the stage and enjoy every single moment and just share my heart with everyone.
And make Nicole gyrate, which you did very well. Fantastic stuff, Kevin. Kevin would love to be our first weekend winner, but he'll need your help. Voting will open up to all the finest stuff performed for now on Court of Wap for Kevin! Stepping up to make their live show debut next, back because you voted for them, Nicole's wildcard, Talia. And Alicia Simon's wildcard, Jack and Joel, all up there. We'll see you in a minute.